Hi, I'm Tony Fleming. Welcome to Fleming's Ultimate Garage. Great new arrival, just showed up just a day ago. 2002 Jaguar XK8. You know, in these kind of cars, this is a really weird car, and I'll tell you why. And I don't mean to call it weird, but this is one of the only cars in the world where the coupe version is actually better looking than the convertible. I love a convertible too, and I love to throw the top down. But the lines on a car like this are spectacular. And the great thing about it is, this is 2010, it's an 8-year-old car. The styling has stayed and is so contemporary and still great looking and has weathered the test of time already very, very nicely. It was designed by, I believe, Ian Callum. What a great job. What a great job. Anyway, this is a 29,000 original mile car. Comes with a clean Carfax, substantiating the mileage. Comes with service records and things like that. And you can kind of tell a little bit about a car by some of the money that's spent in certain places that you wouldn't normally look for. For instance, like somebody who's trying to save a buck and maybe not take care of the car as best as I or yourself would like to have, might buy maybe some Chinese tires, like Hankooks or something like that. This car here has a full set of the Continental Sport Contis, Sport Contacts, and you know, that's a very expensive set of tires. That's probably $1,200 or $1,300 for a round of rubber. And I think that those are the kind of details. It has the original floor mats in it still, which is kind of nice. It's really a 29,000 mile car. Check out the paint on it. Spectacular, very, very nice paint. Wheels are very nice, well taken care of. Tires look great. And this one here has some pretty expensive options for its time. You know, in 2002, navigation was just kind of coming out. It'd been out for a little bit on cars, but it was still pretty expensive. This car has the big screen navigation. Right before that, they had these little tiny ones. This has the big screen, and we'll take a peek inside and show you that too. This has an Alpine sound system. That's all upgraded. And you know what? It's got that great Jaguar growl to it. You know, it's 4-liter V8. It's almost 300 horsepower. It goes through a 5-speed automatic transmission. So the automatic transmission has overdrive, full independent rear suspension with limited slip. So all four wheels, and that's how they're able to get that great ride out of it. Big brakes on it, and not only does it go fast, it stops well. How about we take a peek under the hood for a second? Another great feature about the Jag is just kind of the way the hood opens, this style. But look how clean it is in here. Like, if this was a car that wasn't taken care of or had a lot more miles than it was really showing, you know, it would be, there's just no way to clean it to this level. So it's been cleaned and taken care of very nicely. Still has all the original stickers around here on it, which is very nice, stuff that you can't buy anymore. Got the Jaguar 4-liter V8, which we talked about. It's almost 300 horsepower, it really, really goes nicely. Fuel injected, of course, ready to roll. Hey, come on in and check out this. This is where the luxury cars like this and some of the other high-end cars take it to the level that the other people just can't compete against. You know, you got beautiful real wood on the dash and console. Not that this big deal, the cup holder's a big deal, but it's just the little touches like that. It's got power, tilt, and telescopic steering. This is navigation we talked about. Full gauges, 170 mile an hour speedometer. Everything is there. This has the upgraded Alpine audio. It's on the speakers, so you can see that there. Although it has a rear seat, not huge, but you can get people back there if you had to. But heated seats, power seats on both sides, you know, climate control, keyless entry, factory alarm system. This car has everything you could possibly get on this model. So, how about I started for you? You can hear that Jaguar growl. A couple other nice features about this, options-wise, is this has the parking sensors, backup sensors, in case somebody walks behind the car, which is a really nice feature. Or if you're backing up, it beeps, beeps, beeps until the last foot, and then once the last foot hits it, then you know. So it'll be a solid beep at 1 foot. Let's take a peek under the trunk. This is actually very nice. The detail in here, this is a luxury car. You know, it's carpeted, every square inch is carpeted. And just, you get all the good stuff. The navigation system's over here, and it's voice activated, as well as having a factory CD changer in it. Spare tire under there, never been down. And just nice. Great taillights. This is cool. Look at the back of this car. Like no other car in the world looks like that car. Great windshield, great back glass. The sides are sculpted nicely. The rear is tightened in. Just beautiful, beautiful detail and trim that really sets these cars apart. And that's why I say to you that the coupe is really the better looking of the two cars. You know, my feelings on this car here are, I don't feel like there's any more luxury or a great looking car, style, performance, whatever, that you can get for the money. This car is under $20,000. These cars sell for in the $80,000 range new. It has 29,000 original miles. It's got backup sensors. It's got dual power seats with memory, keyless, alarm, a factory navigation, the Alpine sound system. It's just a spectacular, spectacular car and an awesome, awesome buy. If you can get something like this in your life, you really should, because they don't come along like this very often. You call us, Fleming's Ultimate Garage, 301-816-1000. We'll tell you all about it.